children, as we are enjoying the adventure week, but suddenly the Team Crockett has taken over control over the adventure week. We are here to rescue one of the shadow Pokemon captured by the Team Crockett Grand. So there it goes. Goodbye, Team Crockett Grand. It's a shadow Tortuga, which has made it its first ever debut in Pokemon Go. Let's quickly catch it out. We successfully have rescued Tortuga, but there is a lot more shadow Pokemon to be rescued. So let's go. So today, starting from August 8th to August 12th, Team Go Rocket will appear most currently in balloons and Pokestop, and trainer will have an opportunity to use the charge TM to forget the shadow attacks frustration from the respective shadow Pokemon. So be sure, if you are looking to remove the frustration attack from the legendary Pokemon, this is your high chance. Do that, because only during this duration you can remove the frustration attack from the shadow Pokemon. So trainers, don't forget to spin those Pokestop around you during the event duration, because if you complete the field cell task, it will reward you certain items such as mysterious components, charge TM and fast TM, which will help you in your journey to rescue the shadow Pokemon and remove the frustration attack from them. So trainers, if you aren't able to see the new Team Go Rocket special research adventure week taken over, be sure to complete your previous researches. So we have an unclaimed special research from the previous takeover. So time to claim our rewards, we got some XP. Time to claim our main rewards, we got a Steel Prime Bear, lot of XP. So here it comes, the brand new research adventure we've taken over. We've asked to complete tasks like catch 15 Pokemon, purify 2 shadow Pokemon, defeat Team Rocket Grunts, and it's a 5-part special research. Time to complete the very first task of the research, and let's move on. So trainers, successfully we have completed our adventure week taken over special research. So we got Silverpin berries, we got Pokeballs, a mysterious component, we got a Kabuto, not a shiny. So time to claim our second step rewards. So there you go, we got peanut berry, 8 balls, mysterious components, and main reward is an Omnimite, not a shiny, but it can be shiny. Kabuto and Omnimite both. So we have headed towards the third step of the research, where it will ask you to defeat the Team Go Rocket leaders Alolan and Sierra. So time to move on. So trainers, every time their Team Go Rocket tries to take over the world of Pokemon, they have turned different Pokemon into Shadow Pokemon. You can rescue the following Pokemon from the Team Go Rocket grunts, such as Shadow Timber, Shadow Archen, and Shadow Tortuga. And if you are super lucky, you may encounter the shiny version of them while defeating the Team Go Rocket grunts. So trainers, we have finally defeated the Team Go Rocket leader Cliff. The time to rescue the Shadow Pokemon is capturing. So we got a lot of balls. Go to the bonus challenges, and it's a Shadow Lilip. So as per the reports, trainer can get their hands on the shiny Shadow Lilip if a super lucky. So we did not get one. Successfully rescued the Shadow Lilip from the Team Rocket leader Cliff. Time for the next battle with the new Team Rocket leader Arlo. Beside the battle with the Team Rocket leader Arlo, it's using the Shadow Anorith, which can be shiny. It successfully defeated the Arlo. Time to rescue. There it goes. It's not a shiny. So it successfully caught the Shadow Anorith. But if you're super lucky, you may encounter shiny. So be sure to battle as much as you can to get yourself a Shadow Shiny Anorith from the Team Go Rocket leader Arlo. We have successfully been able to track down the location of the very last Team Go Rocket leader Sierra, the current team for battling us. So we have successfully beaten the very last Pokemon of the Sierra. Time to go to the bonus challenges. Let's see what Pokemon we can rescue from the Sierra. It's a Shadow Carvana. It can be shiny, so be sure to rescue its move, and it's time for the final battle. Let's go. So trainers, we are here for the final epic battle between us and Giovanni. So currently Giovanni is using the Persian as a very first Pokemon. Second, it can be Seedra, Genghis Khan, and the Honchkrow. And third is using the Shadow Cresselia. So we have successfully defeated the second Pokemon, and time for the Cresselia. So we are using our Mega Tyranitar, which is Dark-type Pokemon, because Cresselia, being a Psychic-type Pokemon, it's weak to Bug-type, Ghost-type, and Dark-type Pokemon, so be sure to Mega Evolve any of them. We are tapping it out to make our charge attack faster. So Shadow Cresselia have made an attack, so we are definitely going to shield this, because we don't want to lose our Mega Tyranitar. So let's see. Cresselia has used the Moon Blast. It takes a lot longer to make another Moon Blast. So successfully have defeated the Shadow Cresselia. So here comes the Giovanni with Saint Turver. So let's move on. You win, and we got a lot of Stardust potions. And we go to summary. We got a lot of balls. Here comes Shadow Cresselia with 627 CP. not a good IV Pokemon. We did a golden raspberry, time to make a throw. 1, 2, 3, successfully have rescued the Shadow Cresselia from Giovanni prison, and we finally completed our set of the Shadow Legendary Pokemon. So trainers, not only you can rescue the Shadow Pokemon for the Team Rocket leaders or grunts or from Giovanni, you can also rescue the Shadow Pokemon available in Shadow Raids. So 1-star raids will feature Shadow Mareep, Shadow Wooper, Shadow Karindor, Shadow Shieldon, and the 3-star raid will feature Shadow Nuzleaf, Shadow Electric, and Shadow Vibera. Here's a good reminder for you: before you battle the Team Rocket leader Alolan and Sierra, be sure to empty your egg stack because they are dropping the 10 kilometer eggs. And be sure to look out for the Pokeshop showcase during the event duration. Topped every single Pokeshop showcase, get a platinum medal, and also you can get PhD Professor Pikachu.